An Amber Alert out of Houston has come to an end in North Texas. 3-month-old Anila Benjamin was found safe and healthy in Dallas earlier today. Police say the baby is now in the care of Child Protective Services. Her mother, LaShae Benjamin, was arrested and is currently in the Dallas County Jail. The two were last seen in Houston yesterday, and tips led authorities to them in Dallas. The Amber Alert was issued due to Benjamin's previous history of injury to a child under the age of 15.